anywhere 5-6 feet outside that 3-point line if I have a dribble, if I catch and shoot, if I have a good look. And I think coach allowed me to take that shot, and it's tough to guard, especially when you see a couple go in. That basket gets a lot bigger.